All drivers to your cars, please. All drivers to your cars.
I think it's going to be a different movie than anything people have really ever seen before.
He's going to be the best if they don't destroy him first.
You're immediately dropping into something that you've never experienced. It's going to be mesmerizing.
It's like the world of the future.
They really managed to work in tension and excitement, the real elements that people love about Speed Racer.
Speed Racer has completely changed the equation.
Speed Racer, slow down!
What really struck me about Speed Racer is that he isn't a superhero. His superpower is that he is an amazing driver.
Go, Speed, go!
That's my boy!
Cars in the Racer family are the essence of the family. That's what they do. I mean, their last name's Racer.
He could do it, Pop.
His brother did it, his father did it.
I'm a throwback. I'm a nuts and bolts guy.
The whole family is interested in designing cars and building cars.
And they're a very tight-knit unit, and that is what the Racer family is all about.
It wasn't my idea.
Oh, no?
It was his.
Stop him. Stop him now.
We're trying, but he's just too fast.
The story kind of follows his struggle to race a clean race.
You walk away from this deal, no matter how well you drive, you won't win, you won't place. I guarantee you right now, you won't even finish the race.
This is kind of the car version of the mom and pop diner.
Someone's trying to crush everything in my life that matters to me.
They're being offered a huge sum of money to sell out, will they or won't they?
You think you can drive a car and change the world? It doesn't work like that.
Maybe not. But it's the only thing I know how to do, and I gotta do something.
The Wachowski brothers, they never did this before, and they're really thrilled at being able to make a picture that everybody can see.
It's just so different and fresh, and I think they're perfect for it.
It's gonna be its own world with lots and lots of magnificent imagery.
Cool beans. The reality, the world that they live in, is racing obsessed.
Did you can't drive.
The kind of cars you're going to see in this movie are so far and above concept cars of this day. I mean, they're going to blow people away.
It's a world in which cars are going 700 kilometers an hour. It's sort of like the ultimate 6 or 7 year old boys Hot Wheels track. I'm a big racing fan, and I'm a car freak, so that's another element of this whole thing that just feels fun.
Hubba hubba.
Ooh.
Everything's supposed to be funny, or sincere, or just fun. Is that a ninja?
More like a ninja.
Woohoo!
When you go to the movies, you want to be transported somewhere else, and I think that is exactly what this is going to do.
With Larry and Andy, as cool as you think it's going to be, it always turns out to be cooler.
The brothers love to break the mold. They love to push the envelope. They want to go beyond what you've seen before. They want to do that.
Hey, what are you two doing?
I have a boy and I have a daughter. They're so excited about it, my kids. They're so excited.
It's crazy. It's insane.
I mean, I'm blown away.
Speed Racer is back.